That's Eddie Hall doing a 20kg plate hold for 1 minute and 38 seconds, so I'm gonna give it a go. The goal was to at least try and beat my last time, but as soon as you lift the plate, you feel like dropping it, and even after a few seconds, you can feel your shoulders start to burn. I kept holding it, but it felt like my whole body was shaking, and I could feel the plate starting to drop, and in the end, I only managed to get 31 seconds.